February 28th, Notre Dame head coach Mike Bray revealed his epic plans after the Pitt game.
I have never stepped foot in a linebacker in 23 years. I know you don't believe that. I've never been in it, but I'm going in tomorrow night. And we're closing that Sunday. There ain't no curfew tomorrow.
The Fighting Irish upset number 25 Pitt in his final Notre Dame home game March 1st. He's truly closing down the bar and his Notre Dame career in style.
Thanks for all the good news. This is the best. Here we go, baby.